So we met in Nair Hospital. Okay, so he was my senior and I was working under him, and that's how we kind of became friends. And eventually over time we started liking each other, and that's how we are here today, getting married.
Going anywhere, she'll be here only.
You know that she's just going from our house to their house.
He's a very simple guy.
And he's as warm-hearted as Punishi. That's what we like about him.
Punishi is very sincere, very sober, very mannerful. And Maharaj guy, Punishi is a good person. He's a good person. He's a good person. That is very, very important to have.
There's a small speech that I had spoken, and at the end of it I remember saying this one line that I will always follow your footsteps, and I hope I am, and I will always continue to do that.
How did you guys decide on court marriage?
I am serving in a public hospital for around last 10 years, and she is serving around 7-8 years.
We've literally seen poverty to the core. So we basically didn't want a very big function, because I don't find it worth spending so much money for just your own wedding.
Whatever little that you can do for others is what we want to do, rather than doing it for yourself.
Maybe helping the people. In treating them, not charging so high, which is generally a today's trend with a doctor.
We have decided the poorer side as compared to the other side, because that's what gives us more happiness, more satisfaction treating them. And we promise each other as well as everyone else that we will continue doing as much as I can for the patients who are needing us.
So we are fortunate to see both kinds of world in around 1 and 1.5 kilometers. Actually, we get inspired by poverty, by seeing poor people, serving them.
I am Parag Himmatra Pawaskar. Take the Punishi Bhavesh Parekh as my lawful wife.
Don't worry, you will find me when you need me. I am watching you. Don't worry, you will find me when you call me. I am listening.
Then I will always keep her happy. I will be supportive in all her decisions.
I don't want him to change for me. I like him just the way he is. Everybody has flaws. Even I have flaws, and he covers up for them. Whatever flaws he has, I cover up for him. So as a team, I think we'll do fairly well.